In this activity, we will apply bokeh effect to one of the objects. Select the camera in the outliner pane. Click on the object data properties. Tick the depth of the field option. Then inside focus on select the cone. And change the f-stop value to 0.2. Now click on the render. In this, the blur is occurred on the cake.